It's life. We can't do without internet, so to speak, today. In the next, we're in the 21st century, and the centuries come through. I think internet has been the greatest discovery ever. I think it's part of us. We need it. We always need it.